Adam from the US.
I was wondering, in wudu, for our hands, for our arms and feet, do we have to wash under or just on top?
What do you mean by washing under? The foot is a foot. So it has a top and it has the surface that you walk on. So are you asking about washing the underneath foot?
Yeah, that part.
Okay. Adam from the U.S., he says, should we wash the bottom of our arms and feet or only the top? And Adam, I sincerely advise you to watch videos on how to perform wudu, because Allah says in the Quran, in chapter 5, Verse 6, if I'm not mistaken. O you who believe, whenever you want to pray, wash your face and arms till the elbows. So if I wash this area, I'm washing my arm. But if I neglected this area, would I be described or considered to have washed my arms? Definitely not. So the arm starts from your fingertips, and it moves on to your elbow. And this is your elbow included. So this whole area, top and bottom, must be washed. Likewise, even your foot. I'm not that athletic. I can't bring my foot here, but you get the point, inshallah.